Alright guys, and welcome back to Hook, Line, and Sinker, evening edition. So tonight, I'm going to try and record with these lights. These lights are very bright. I didn't think they would perform this well. I got it hooked up to my battery on the car. I got the car running, way less noisy than like a generator or something. But I'm very pleased with how illuminated this area is, and it looks like the camera's going to be able to record pretty decent. But tonight I'm going to try and go ahead and see if I can't catch some bullhead. It's about prime time for bullhead right now. It's early spring. The water's starting to warm up, but it's still a little chilly, so if I do catch any, the meat should probably be tasting pretty good, because I know that they don't really taste that well when the water is warmer. But without further ado, let's get into it, guys. Yeah, I already got this hooked up. One ounce sinker in line. A barbless hook, because they tend to swallow the hooks. And that should also die down too, along with the wind. But yeah, I got a little tiny piece of bluegill on there, barbless hook, one aught, and the sinker. And I got myself a little blow stick that I taped to here, so even more hit detection. Even with these lights, you guys should be able to see it. I'm excited, for real. I'm really pleased at how well these are working right now. The only thing is, every time I look over there, I get a little blind, but, and I put this on. This is my work vest, so that you guys can see me a little bit better too, because I'm wearing pretty much all black. But yeah, all we do is wait, man. Fish on. Oh, that's a nice one. There we go, finally. Right in the lip too. Perfectly right in the lip. And I love these barbless hooks because it's so easy to get out. There we go. First catch of the night on a little piece of cut bait. probably not gonna, I'm not gonna keep them. Not this small. But what I am gonna do is, I'm gonna remove them from the catch here. Towards the end of the night, I'll weed them out and see what I'm going to keep. There we go. Fish on. That's a big one. Dang, dude, he freaking got that whole thing. Bait back. There we go. Yep, got my bait back too. That's a nice one. It's a really nice one. Big boy. Oh, barely got him. Barely. Just by the whisker, man. Just by the whisker. Beautiful. Bait on that one, man. Another nice one. right, guys, I think I'm going to end it right here. It's like 2 o'clock. It's really freaking cold out here. I did have a successful run. I mean, it was kind of slow, but hey, I did catch something. And this is what I decided to keep. I kind of lost track of how many I caught. I'd say maybe a dozen. But I threw like 3 of them back out of there and probably missed a couple. But yeah, I like to keep the larger ones that are at least around like 10 inches or so. But yeah, 5 keepers right here. That's some good eating right there. So yeah, I'll catch you guys on the next one.